people's fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions to each other. Steve and Lucy, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes, I will.
Yes, I will.